Welcome to Mars Alive YouTube channel. Today we will be looking at more proof of life on Mars. This image is from Curiosity Rover's right mast cam, Sol 323. Sorry for repeating this over and over, but again, NASA always adds a fake yellowish color tint on top of all their images, so that everything blends into the environment, so that nothing out of the ordinary stands out. Like this, for instance. Let's get a close look. By enhancing this image, we can see what looks like a human head. As you can see, this rock looks very human. Could this be a Martian Sphinx? Here I want to show you another image of a humanoid being I found on Mars that has the same ball-shaped object in their mouth. Is this food? Or something to help these beings breathe on the surface of Mars? Thank you. Of course, this could all just be rocks or pareidolia. We are simply pointing out strange anomalies on Mars. The link to the original raw image is down in the description box below. Download it and take a look for yourselves. Let me know what your thoughts are on this Mars anomaly in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Please share and subscribe. I would like to give a shout out to my little nephew for his PS4 YouTube gaming channel, GamingBoy97. Show him some love, subscribe to his channel, link in the description box.